What we've seen here tells us a very different story, a story of ethnic cleansing, of driving Muslims out of this part of Myanmar. We've just arrived at this village, and as you can see from these fires, they've only just been lit. In fact, we bumped into the people who almost certainly lit them, carrying machetes, not wanting to talk, though one did admit, yes, they'd set these buildings alight with the help of the police, the ethnic Rakhine. This was a Muslim village.